the unfiltered here. It's day 3 of the 90 days, and as I said yesterday, we'll start with Memento Mori. Remember that you too shall die. Well, I'm thankful for another day that I've been allowed to live and enjoy this life. And all of you that can see this, please take a moment and just say thank you to the universe, whatever you want to call it. It's your thing. Okay, that being said, I would like to talk today about simplicity. And this will be the common theme in which I will try to approach every subject of the day as we go on. I've been always curious, can you look at life in the most simple way and understand life in that very simplistic way? Yes, life is a very complex thing and it's hard to call it simple, but you can look at things in a simple way. You need simplicity to take decisions sometimes. And that being said, what do I mean by simple and looking at life in a simple way? Let's say you have no idea of how one thing works until that moment, and you're trying to look and discover how that works. And I want to do this without any ideology, without any ideas that have been imposed by others. I'm curious, can you, as a person, as a human being, if you wouldn't know anything about anything, religion, how the planets work, how life works, how complicated stuff, let's look at things simple. And if you look at things simple, you in that moment will be able to decide for yourself. Simplicity requires a big degree of honesty with yourself. And let's see how we can implement it in our everyday life. Okay, every subject is going to be like treated like this in the most simple way. And I'm not gonna go into any religion, any ideologies, any political views at the moment. That would be the idea. Let's talk about an example of a simple thing and how you can look at things in that simple way. One easy thing would be about food. How do you look at food? It's very complex topic, nutrition, and if you don't know anything about it, how would you approach it? How would you approach food, the basic of life? Try different foods, banana, apple, meat, vegetables. Try every kind of food that you can and see how it feels. That would be, in my opinion, the most simple thing. See how your body reacts to it. Do you like it? You don't like it? You feel good after it, that you don't feel good after eating it? You can eat it for the whole day. You cannot eat it for the whole day. And at least decide on that in the most simple way. I'm gonna treat every subject like this as simple as I can. And let's see where it gets us. Have a nice day. And memento mori.